Cloud storage is a means of storing data online that allows you to access it at any time and from any location. Users may upload anything, including documents, images, and videos, and share them with friends and family, as well as for professional use. The following are the best hand-picked cloud storage applications and with a ton of useful features. This list includes both free and paid services as well. Starting off with number 6 we have, Sync. This cloud service allows you to share files with anyone using any computer or mobile device. Sync is a great option for storing and sharing personal and sensitive data. You can share files of any size with anyone, even if they don't have an account. It works with various operating systems, including Windows, Mac, iOS, and Android. Free users will be offered 5GB storage plans, but you may upgrade to 2TB storage for only $8 per month. You can also integrate it with Slack and Microsoft Office. Moving on to number 5 we have, pCloud. This service is a safe and simple cloud storage solution for your documents and media files. You may use this app to share and collaborate on files with your employees and friends. They encrypt and organize your private and valuable memory files according to file format with just a click of a button. The files are stored by date, which makes it easier to find them for later use. Okay, on to number 4 we have, Mega. Mega offers cloud storage and file hosting service. For the free plan, users will receive 20GB of storage space, and all of your data and chats are secured in end-to-end encryption. View and upload your files via a browser, a desktop app to sync, or via a mobile app. The app is widely available on all major platforms, including Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, and so on. The best feature is the ability to share links of any size with anyone, even if they don't have an account. On to number 3 we have, OneDrive. Microsoft OneDrive, formerly known as SkyDrive, is a cloud-based storage and syncing service. Desktop OneDrive app may sync your data on a Windows PC or a Mac directly in the cloud. Scan papers, receipts, and other items to OneDrive using your phone as a scanner. For security reasons, you can only share your documents, media files, and links. OneDrive also allows users to share both folders and files with non-Microsoft users. Users will receive 5GB of storage capacity with the free plan. Coming on to number 2 we have, Google Drive. The Drive is Google's free cloud data storage service. The service syncs files, images, and other data across all platforms including Windows, Mac, Linux, and mobile OS. Google provides 15GB of free storage space for all Google users with a Google account. Users may create slides or documents and share them with their friends for updates with real-time synchronization. You may also use forms to run surveys. The user may also integrate with hundreds of third-party apps as well. Finally, at number 1 we have, Dropbox. Dropbox is a file hosting service that offers personal cloud storage, file syncing, for both personal and professional use. Users may view and upload files from the desktop or mobile app, as well as share whole folders with anyone who does not have a Dropbox account. They allow you to be safe and reliable to sync your data across all platforms, including Windows, Mac, Linux, and mobile operating systems. Users are allowed to share files of more than 50GB. Dropbox gives users 2GB of free space and may earn up to 18GB of free storage through various simple methods. That's it for this video. Let us know your favorite cloud storage app in the comments below. Also, subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be notified of our latest videos on tech-related stuff. And we hope to see you in our next video. In the meanwhile, have a wonderful day.